Hey, what's good? If the camera's upside down, I apologize. Luckily, YouTube is so versed where you can actually rotate the video and make the shit right. We in the studio right now. We at Classics Recording Studio. Yes, I'm reading that off of the monitor. And we got Elder Queen posting cameos all in my shit. You know, holla at her on Twitter, Elder Queen, at Elder Queen. You feel me? You know, that's Miss Pussy the Bomb. She got the Rack City mix. You know what I'm saying? She got all that shit going on. I just can't remember right now because I'm tilting. And I was tilting the last time y'all saw me. But guess what? This is the studio life.
Exclusive shit.
Exclusive shit. You can get it at your corner store, but you ain't gonna swag it the way that I do. You got Sandra, the model, in the background. It's my motherfucking ace boomer. You feel me? She's speaking Spanish right now. I didn't even know the broad could do it like that. You feel me? And, you know, just to put y'all on, we just did a little interview or whatever with Summer. I know I'm fucking up because the name was so much longer. The name of the show. Can somebody tell me the name of the show?
On Point with Summer.
Gonzalez. I don't remember the Gonzalez part. Sandra put that in. But it was On Point with Summer. And the interview was crazy. The vibe was crazy. She's a Gemini too. So she vibe with me. She understand why I do what I do. Why I grind the way I do. Why I go hard the way I do. And that's just what I do. Let me do. Please. And this is a full service studio because if y'all would have been on record just 5 minutes ago, we had a barber in the background, bro. They was cutting hair in the back. You don't think it's full service? Look at all the buttons. All them buttons. Who talking though? Who talking? We about to. This is studio life. You feel me?
Cherokee The Lyricist
TV. Oh, this is the barbershop. I was telling y'all about this shit. Mobile, bruh, bruh. Look,
I take it anywhere.
Okay then.
Front y'all, back y'all, top of the trunk, inside the car while we moving in the limo.
Okay then. Okay then.
Y'all say need a fresh cut. No big face in the building, know what I'm
straight
saying?
Like that.
You know what I mean?
What's your name?
Money out here, man.
What's
this
your name?
Truly blessed right here, Mikey, man. You know what I'm saying? This is how I get it, baby, all day in, day, man.
Great life.
Out of the house,
right,
man.
Now, he's in the bathroom cutting. Hold on.
Look at this man look like he done got fucked up by Predator. The whole arm of his shirt gone. Look, and he don't have no old man tape. This some real shit right here. Tape so straight. Okay then. He a good model. You got nice
Mikey
little form.
Mikey Mike.
Okay.
Hotter than the fact,
y'all
man.
See
Miami's
that?
Hottest barber. You know what I mean?
Miami's,
you know,
hottest barber.
I give a shout out to my brother Blueprint Unisex. You know what I'm saying? One love.
Okay
right
then.
Here in the building. Yay.
Yay. All right, you see how we do it. We go to the studio, we do interviews, we cut hair, my nigga. We shoot videos, my nigga. We just do this shit. We hustle, my nigga. Summer, tell them how we do it. Summer.
All up in here, all day, every day.
All day, it's a Gemini's on deck. You feel me? That was hot.